Seneca, when you become a man, you wear a toga. You, Seneca, wrote this here. And this could be quite dangerous for you, Seneca. You see, I wear a toga. My toga of black, transparent. That reaches you and show you, and so it turns out that your toga, Seneca, doesn't make you a man, just it cover you. Shame. My toga instead is me. So, Seneca, you have to wear your toga, remove your toga, and repeat this action that never will be the last. And as you wrote here, no evil is big if it is the last, but your evil never is lost, and whoever repeats the evil repeats mistakes, condemns himself, and with himself condemns everybody is with him. And this, Seneca, my case. No, you must understand this, because this is true.